I spoke with Mr. Green, and we have discovered the location of the British Indies secret headquarters. You are to meet him, and he will give you the details. There is a foundry nearby where the Templars and BIC members have been meeting on a regular basis. Mr. Green waits for you there.
But we still don't understand why they tried to frame you.
We don't, but Mr. Green seemed to think that they're using the factory to develop something. It's a good place to start digging. Good luck.
You made it.
You found the British Indies Company hideout?
They've taken over an abandoned foundry. It's heavily fortified, and word has it, they're shipping something precious overseas.
My gut tells me that something precious is something bad.
My thoughts exactly. Go find out what they're protecting and destroy it. Maybe you'll discover why they're after Mr. Singh.
So this is where they've been keeping that sleeping gas. They can't leave London. They're shipping this to India? No. What do they want this for? War? I must destroy them.
now, boy!
Let's not get near him.
Thank you.
going on here?
He's here!
Somebody get the boss! We got a problem!
Manager. Is that Ellsworth? I'd better get a closer look.
Destroyed? How?
There's someone in the vicinity! A spy! One of those rooks, I wager!
It must be those damned renegades Singer's friends with. Who knew one caged bird could cause so much trouble?
You're caught, Ellsworth. Give up.
I knew you had something to do with this. Seize him!
Damn it. He got away. I must tell Sing of this news immediately. What I have to tell you, Your Highness. Brinley Ellsworth is behind the attacks.
Ellsworth?
He was gone before I had a chance to follow him. But we need to track him down and put an end to this before anything worse happens.
I need some time to think on this.